News from Afghanistan. At least three people were injured after a magnetic bomb planted in the vehicle was detonated near the US embassy in the Afghan capital, Kabul. The police have stated that the explosion targeted a vehicle belonging to the Afghan National Army or the ANA forces. No group has yet claimed responsibility for the attack. The attack comes as the insurgency is on rise in Afghanistan.
صدای انفجار وقتی بلند شد از همین موتر بانتش از اون طرف طرف از اون طرف این طرف هفته باز دیدیم مردم جمع شد بیرو بار یک دو نفر دیدیم زخمی بود